when I keep reattempting it. Teddy's honestly probably not that bad to use here, but Dry Dry and DP3 save so much with Biddy, I feel like. Got the bumpage. I wonder if that's faster. Instead of going around. I didn't do proper strats, but. Bit of a weird lap one. Whatever, we'll keep going. Thank you for the raid, Isaac MK, appreciate it. Hopefully your stream was good. Damn, I can't believe I survived Pillar, I feel like I suck at it in time trial. Oh shit, I missed the thing. Whatever. I split fucking super late as well. What record? Hello, Ender Sheets. Is it 200? That Dry Dry ending was kind of unfortunate, because that was going to be a lot better. Although that was definitely still quicker. I just split like 5 years late. Okay, nice. Fine. Can never get it lap 3 apparently, even online. Alright, nice. What, shrooms? Wait, so you have worldwide tops then? As if so, nice. Difficult track. What's your time then? So that must be 4th, isn't it? Because I think I was 4th worldwide. Very nice if so. Oh, okay, so I was not even 4th when I was 5th. I didn't mess up like last run. Actually, there's a pace. Okay, I'm basically dead even. Okay, nice. Yeah, nice. Nice feather. Nice, bro. Nice time. That's actually strong. SGF is so difficult as well. Surely go 55. I just messed up. It's fine. It's fine. I split years late, but that was definitely 52. I think basically Dry Dry and Donut were exactly the same because I split late on Dry Dry. Raceway was way better and then DKJ slightly better. Well, actually quite a bit better as well. I only messed up the tree branch that one, I guess. It was pretty clean. I'm definitely done with this cup then. That's pretty good, honestly. I don't know why I'm so consistent at Nana Cup. But then, like, Shell Cup, I was just, like, extremely inconsistent. Very weird. I don't know. I just have weird consistency on Nana Cup only, /9, it seems. Because I was, like, kind of struggling in Shell Cup to, like, put something together that was, like, semi-clean.